Welcome to Den's Biking Adventures. Today, we are at Hardwood Ski and Bike. And this hill climb is long. Very, very long. Whew. Hey, how you doing? I made this trail a little difficult. Dumping all this fucking hay in here. Tell you this, I hate riding on soft sand covered in fucking hay. Oh, it's a long fucking hill. Oh my god. Alright, looks like the trail's all switch off here. Oh no. Funny, it's this way. This is fun. I don't know why I didn't do that feature. Oh well. It's alright. I'm just here to, this heat, kind of here to enjoy the ride today. It's actually really, really nice trails. Really impressed with the condition of these trails. Big on corners though. Big on corners here. Something to pay attention for. Little rear tire snag there. Thank you. Oh, a little bit of a bridge here. This is nothing. And avoid going around that. Just want to do the trail, kind of get the layout of the land where I start hitting obstacles. This might too hard of a gear. Had to use a lot of leg muscles in that. That's okay though. We made it up. So, need to really pass these corners. Awesome. It's a drop. Definitely rollable. It's only about 14 inches high. Mine put up next day. Because this is, if this is part of the 8-hour epic ride, I need to be able to alter and take, trim off seconds as much as I can. Because hills are killer on me. I'm slow. Well, I'm slower to begin with anyways, right? So, my nose running. I can definitely, as long as I don't tire myself out on the first 10K, I can definitely see myself getting some flow on these fucking trails. These trails are not bad at all. A little bit of root here and there. I can just power through that, no problem. Ah. That was a long skinny. We should have done that. Oh well. I should have done that skinny. Oh well.
Sorry.
I wasn't sure. Yeah. This is fun and game session. Fun is fun. I will give it that. Whoa, almost as flat on the other sand. Wow. I definitely know this is where they come in for the finish. So definitely do part of that. Well, back on the trail. Back on the slow climb. We're now gonna do cranked, which is a green trail. Well, it's called a green. It's not actually a green trail. We don't go by the same measuring methods as for levels. Into crank here. Starts off a little bit of climb. Oh, so much. This one, this trail here is a lot like Beagle Club at home. Just trying to feel this trail out. See what it's like. Okay. I see what they're doing. Shoving a few more obstacles in your way, which is okay. You can take them as jumps, or you can roll over them just like I did. This is a this section of crank is called line drive. I'm not quite sure. I'm just, like I said, just coasting it. I can see why it's called line drive, because I really drop the gears and get moving. One thing I noticed about these trails, and I'll say it again, even this one, like their corners, really like their corners. So that's, gotta work on that, because I suck balls at corners. I still know how to do the proper, you know, I just don't trust biking tires, and that it's not my bike, it's me. It's not you, it's me. That's okay. A little bit of a straight stretch here. Crank. Turn back in. A little bit of rocks here. Oh, wrong time to shift, but hey. Nothing there, I couldn't make it up. I'm going a little lighter gear for climbing this hill. little bit of a climb. No, it drops down with what turns. Okay, we're not going fast enough. So I will take around that rock feature. Good to know, rock feature there. Yeah, we'll definitely go around this feature again. Option out. Yeah. Let's go in lighter gear for this shit. I'm sure I'll make it. Yeah, I made it. Wow, that was technical root shit. Climbing up the roots here. I should be doing that rock stuff, but fuck it. Oh. This is all, this is definitely part of the recognized from the videos. It's definitely part of the 8-hour unitizer. How are we doing? Yeehaw, got that a little high. Legs are tight. Legs are getting tight. My legs are tired to start off with. So still, I keep climbing hills in Melbourne, keep pushing myself. Oh yeah, that looks a little straight. Nice and fun. Oh, the slide out. Oh, the switchback climb there. Huh. Okay. The hup.